Oh, what you want to know about is sexual intercourse. Well, that happens like this. The erect penis enters here, and rhythmic movements, a pumping back and forth, causes an ejaculation from the penis.
Having sex for the first time is one of the most significant moments in our lives. But what if that all-important first time passes you by? What if you remain a virgin? For male virgins that have lost all hope, there is one place that can help.
Yes, and say, Aquarian creates more love in the world.
Yes, yes.
You have to be very experienced about sex.
It's working with sexuality that appeals to me. It's so beautiful.
This film follows one man as he takes a unique course that he hopes will change his life forever.
I'd never do anything like this, not in a million years. I'd be like, no way.
I can't go any further than that.
I think James needs a long way to go before losing his virginity.
Make your firearms accessible by ordering the backup. It's adjustable to fit any shotgun. Many customers are buying one for each side of the bed.
In a wealthy suburb just outside Washington, D.C., live the Monins, a large Roman Catholic family who feel passionate about maintaining their right to bear arms.
The Second Amendment is quite clear. I think it's self-evident. I think our founding fathers even said that it's self-evident, and they even set forth that it is an inalienable right. So I do indeed believe that we have a God-given right to defend ourselves.
How would you feel if someone tried to take that right away from you?
Not very happy. I would not be very happy at all.
Although the Monin's neighborhood is blessed with some of the country's lowest crime figures, Don doesn't like to take any chances.
This is the family main defense weapon.
Main defense weapon. This is the preferred weapon we would wish to engage in trouble with right here.
What kind of trouble?
If we had any break-ins or anything, it's our peace of mind in the house.
Would you say that was possibly over the top for a home defense gun?
And I would sincerely hope that if someone saw me approaching with a weapon like this, they would agree with me that they do not want to be shot with it.
At 2'9" and weighing in at just under a stone and a half, Romeo Dev has been given the title of world's smallest bodybuilder. Once considered a curse by his family and hidden from the outside world, Romeo has emerged as one of India's rising stars. This film will look at how a man born with the rarest of conditions has battled against the odds to make himself seen. We follow Romeo as he leaves India for the first time and attempts to make an impact on the world's biggest stage.
I think he's absolutely amazing.
He is a talented young man.
So now all I needed was a method for men to test my body odor without it seeming undignified. I think it's time. Step one in making my own perfume, work up a sweat. Step two, collect a week's worth of liquid Dawn.
Wow, that's a lot of juice for one girl. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours.
Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but I have to charge my milkshake. Step three, distill and purify. It's better than yours. Damn right, it's
And there it is. Jus de porta.
The only question was, would anyone actually like my concentrated odour?
Can you just smell this and tell me what you think? Do you like the smell? Do you like the smell of this?
No, not really. What is it?
Oh.
It's quite sweet.
Yeah. Can I smell you?
Wow.
You smell nice.
Thanks very much.
Firstly, the head would be cut off just below the neck. Then the back of the head is opened. The skin is sliced free from the skull. Care is taken not to damage the facial features. The skull and remaining flesh is discarded. The skin is then boiled in water for half an hour. Any longer and the hair is in danger of falling out. After being dried in the sun, the skin is turned inside out. Any unwanted tissue is scraped off. A sac is formed with the skin, and hot stones are used to burn off the fat inside. Hot sand can be added to reach the fat in places hard to get to, such as the nose and lips.